How to calculate linear feet. The question is how much baseboard is needed for a room that measures 20 feet by 15 feet? Take and double each of the linear feet and add the two answers together. 20 times 2 equals 40. 15 times 2 equals 30. 40 feet plus 30 feet equals a total of 70 feet.